快减速器, what are the benefits of using speed reducer? S. Reduce costs. Generally, the purchase cost of the motor is relatively much higher than that of the speed. D. Reducer. The motor torque is increased by the speed reducer, which means the output capacity of the motor is increased. S. The required output power is achieved by a smaller motor equipped with a speed reducer. Instead of purchasing a high-power motor, the cost of the overall configuration can also be reduced. Lie, protect the motor. The speed reducer is installed between the motor and the machinery and will bear large T or loading from the machinery during operation. The speed reducer will be damaged first when overload to prevent the motor from high loading and damage directly. At the same time, the cost of repairing or replacing the speed reducer is relatively low, which can also reduce maintenance costs. Save energy. The motor may run at a lower speed in order to meet the required torque Wh, and the motor is directly connected to the machinery or equipment. Lower rotation speed will result in current rise significantly and consume more energy. The motor will also generate heat at the same time. High GH temperature may affect the performance and service life of the motor and is likely to cause the motor to burn out in case of poor ventilation. Therefore, the use of a speed reducer can help to reduce energy consumption and to avoid damage to the motor.